morning, everyone. It's tidy-o time. Welcome to music class with Miss Ochi. Are you ready? Lesson 5 is a follow-up about our topic last week, Steady Beat. Again, make sure to have your improvised or real instruments beside you for later activity. Learning objectives. At the end of the lesson, the grade 1 students should be able to be attentive for correct beat keeping and to execute beat correctly. Keywords that you need to remember are steady beat, steady movements, and repeat marks. Let us review the meaning of steady beat. Beat is a steady movement in music. Steady means equal or even movements. It is the heart of music. As the beat of a song or music can be felt by every listener. You can feel it and you can groove with it. It makes us move along with the music. The heart is the symbol of beat in music. So when you see the heart, It tells us to do the steady beat. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't forget the repeat marks. That tells us to do it again. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's move together with the beat. Are you ready? Do any movement. You can clap. Or you can snap your fingers. Or you can stomp your feet. Just do it steadily. And you're on the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can just sway. Your head. Keep the beat. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's good.
Hello there! Get ready to play this beat together with this whistle. Are you ready?
Listening activity. Get a paper, then write your answer after each number. Put a check if you think it's the beat that I'm playing, and an X if it's not the beat. Again, put a check if you think it's the beat that I'm playing, and an X if it's not the beat. Ready? Number one. Number two. Number three. Number four. And number four. I'm going to do it again. If you miss something, please listen very well. This is number one. Let's go to number two. Number three. And number four. Are you done? Now let's have the answers. For number one pattern, it's a check. Number two, it's an X. Number three, it's again an X. And number four, the answer is check. I hope you got them all correctly. Before we end, let me know how's the lesson for you. Click the emoji in the comment later and you will see these faces. The happy face, the speechless face, and the sad face. Then let me know how you feel about our lesson today. I'll wait for your response. Thank you. Thank you everyone for watching our lesson about steady beat. See you next time. Goodbye and have a nice day. As I kick to sun, kick to sun, kick to sun, kick to sun.